Christmas is so boring, dude. Like, this is stupid, man. Something called Christmas, dude. Like, I don't even know what to do, man. Like, I just give up. Hi.
You seem upset. You want to talk about it?
Yeah, sure.
What's wrong?
What's the point of Christmas?
Let me tell you a story from a long time ago. Alright, men, it's time.
Together, I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life.
You can put it down here.
Thank you.
Please watch over him. I'll come back for him later. If it costs anything more,
I'll come back. So what do you think the point of that story was?
I mean, the Samaritan did the right thing, but why go as far to pay the man? And how does that relate anything to me or Christmas?
Would you do what the Good Samaritan did?
Not exactly. I want to be as loving as the Samaritan helped that poor man.
Who would you love as if you were the Good Samaritan?
Probably my parents, because they're the ones that care for me and they love me and they'll do everything to care for me.
Do you know why we should be like the Good Samaritan?
Is it because it's the right thing to do?
Well, we're loved so much and that love pours out of us every day. You know, because of Christ's sacrifice, we can wake up every day like it's a gift. And even when we breathe, Jesus' heart is just pouring out to us. And sometimes we don't realize that, but it's always there.
Yeah, you're right. Everything that I have is love. My parents love me, but the thing that there's a God that loves me even more is amazing. I've been pretty stressed of what I have to prepare. But to think that I have a God who died for me, for just someone like me, is amazing to hear, and I'm now grateful to be a part of this community.
Hey, dude, come on, we have to go. Oh, I almost forgot.
Merry Christmas.